Welcome back to The X Factor. Following on from what Gary said earlier, we are pleased to say that Cece is doing very well and resting at home. All right. Next up, the last of the Coles girls, it's Hannah.
There's my Hannah Banana.
This week is Love and Heartache week, and I'm singing Beautiful by Christina Aguilera.
How do you feel about the song?
It looks really sweet to me. I've always felt insecure about the way I look, but being the biggest girl in the category, it's like, oh God, I don't really like seeing photos of myself.
I think you're the most beautiful thing.
Thank you.
All we need is some cute clothes. Mm. We should go shopping. You want to go shopping?
Yes. It was amazing to go shopping with Nicole. I'll hold this one.
Okay.
This one's really nice.
That's cute. All right, let's keep it moving here, people.
She helped me out a lot and really boosted up my confidence.
Oh, my God, Nicole, there's another floor.
I think we have enough stuff.
She's like, you're so beautiful, Hannah Banana. That's what she goes on.
Oh, my gosh, girl. You look amazing.
With this song, I want to sing it with pride.
Did a little bit of retail therapy help?
Yeah. The shopping trip definitely helped, but it's still going to be an emotional performance.
The more the pain, I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can bring me down. I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can. So don't you bring me down today.
No matter what we do,
no matter what we do,
no matter what we say,
no matter what we say. Oh, for the beautiful mistakes.
And everywhere we go,
and everywhere we go, the sun will always shine. Yeah, yeah. 'Cause we are beautiful.
You look absolutely amazing. I love the song choice. It absolutely suits you. And you know, Hannah, it's so hard to believe that you're only 16.
17.
I love the performance. It was powerful. Powerful. Yeah. Oh, you're 17, are you?
Yeah.
Okay, well, okay.
Thank you.
What's another year? Anyway, it was amazing.
Thank
Hannah,
you.
That was magnificent. Absolutely magnificent. And you listen to the mama when I tell you, you are beautiful inside and out. See happy Hannah from now on, okay? Nick say on the tears. Magnificent.
Thank you.
Hannah, this is when you're at your best, when you're singing for your life. And you know what? I love it because I'm on the edge of my seat when I'm watching you. You know, When I hear someone 17 years old, the way you sing, the intonation you sing with, you can't actually teach that. You can't. You either have it or you don't. And I must say, your voice is so soulful. When you bend both knees and go for it, I really love it. And I have to say, what a vocal tonight. Absolutely extraordinary.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
That's me squeezing your cheeks right now. I'm squeezing them. Hashtag face goosebumps. Have you ever had, like, goosebumps so hardcore you have goosebumps on your face?
Never.
Well, you should try it. You should let go sometime and feel it sometimes because it feels so good. I'm so proud of you because I know that this week has been quite a journey for you, what people don't even see at home and how hard this has been for you, but you are just a beacon of light and strength to so many girls.
Thank you, judges. I got face goosebumps. You got face goosebumps?
Yeah, I told myself I weren't going to cry and I did again.
Yeah, you always cry. That's your thing.
I know.
But the thing is, you cry and you're happy, right?
Yeah.
Hannah, last week we saw you up there enjoying yourself, but tonight was a real Hannah.
Yeah. The song means a lot to me and I've seen it for everyone who feels like they're not good enough and they feel insecure, so...
Regardless of that, it's just a great way to close the show. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Hannah. Yeah.